I was just down bad last week, now they won't come around. Remember rolling splits of sour, we was smoking pounds. On the app, that shit was daily, shit got lonely now. It's funny how they talk about me when I'm not around. See on my back, it is a target, gotta watch my life. Thinking twice when I step out the crib, they want my life. Remember Wally died from cancer, stayed up every night. I was really fucked up bad, still not thinking right. Every day just feeling sad, pulling up the spray. All these demons on my mind, don't know.
Alright, what is good, y'all? It's your boy Sunman. I'm back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be telling y'all the jump shots that I use. It's two jump shots. Y'all can tell by the clip, it's two different jump shots. But basically, whichever jump shot goes broke, I put the other one on. There's two jump shots that I like to use that I switch back and forth depending on which one goes broke. The first one I use is Stephen Curry. This jump shot right here is cash. Like, by itself, it's cash. That's the first one I use. But when this go broke, I come over here and put on amateur one, which is high school one. And you could tell by the clips, like, these are the only two jump shots that I use, all right? So, make sure y'all drop a like, man. Let's try to smash 1K likes on this, and I'm gonna get right into the gameplay with these jump shots, bro. I'm telling y'all, these jump shots is cash. Let me know if it's cash for you, but yeah, like the video, y'all. Hit that like button. Hey, y'all, what's good with y'all boys, man? Like I said, this jump shot right here, bro, and in this gameplay, I don't really have badges like that. I think I have bronze shooting badges or something like that, but for only bronze badges with a 72 three-pointer, I'll be shooting pretty consistently. Like, this jump shot really made my life easier, and no cap, these two jump shots, bro, you could switch back and forth, you know what I'm saying? This one not working, try the other one, keep going back and forth, and you'll be straight. But I'm not gonna lie, when I do unlock jump shot creator, I will make a new jump shot, and once I do, I'll drop another jump shot video for y'all, because I know y'all gonna want to know it. So if y'all new, man, do me a favor, hit that sub button, hit the bell, because I do drop good content, high quality videos, you know. I try to create the best 2K YouTubers. I can't even talk. The best 2K YouTube videos possible, you know. So yeah, let me know how this video worked for y'all, man. These two jump shots right here is all I use for now, because I don't have jump shot creator. But once I get it, y'all know me, man. I'm gonna be dropping bangers, man. I'm gonna be dropping all the banger jump shot videos, everything y'all need to know. Also, I do got a lot of badges now. Not in this video. In this video, only had a couple bronze badges. But now, as I'm speaking, I have a lot of badges, bro. I've been grinding, bro. I've been getting right, grinding my player out. And I have to say, if y'all player not playing good right now, or if there's something about your player you don't like, trust me, bro. Get your badges first, and then decide whether you don't want your player or not. But you see him dotting me, pulling green. But yeah, man, make sure y'all grind y'all badges first before y'all decide whether to not to use your player or not. I'm telling y'all, I thought this player was bad. I grinded my badges out, and I'm like, yo, this player is like that. This player is like that, man. This player is comp. As you can see, I was going 3-for-3, 2-for-2 from the three straight greens, man. Let me know if the jump shot worked for y'all, though. Let me know, because I definitely want to know if the jump shot worked for y'all. Some of y'all know about these jump shots, some of y'all don't. But when I say these jump shots are good, bro, I'm telling y'all, these are probably the best non-custom jump shots in the game right now. So make sure y'all get y'all badges up, and then decide whether y'all, because listen, I'm not gonna lie, when I had no badges, I was shooting decently. Like, I remember when I first got 2K20 and I streamed, I had no badges at all with a 72-3 and I was greening. But I still didn't like my build at first, because I thought, you know, he was shooting really inconsistent, though. I was like, dang, this build low-key not it. I got on my badges, I'm like, bro, I'm really a sharp now. And then when I like jump shot creator, I really will be a sharp once I like jump shot creator. But yeah, so make sure y'all actually get y'all players up, man. Having badges is actually important this year, because it determines whether your player is elite or not. I'm telling you, badges makes a big difference. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the commentary. This next gameplay, I'm gonna just let the live commentary roll out. Thank y'all for watching. I'm out. Like, I grind, well, not grind. Kind of like a grind, but I play this game mode a lot. I don't want to call it grind, because I don't play it. Like, I play Park, but I've been playing this game mode for a while, and as I've been grinding, I've been getting a lot of rep. Now, this gameplay is kind of old. This is not my most recent gameplay, which is why, like, you guys will know what I mean why I say it's old, because as you can see, I'm not a pro 2, and the other clips I was a pro 2, and by the time this video is up, I'm gonna be a pro 3, because I'm still playing as well. But yeah, I'm playing with my boy Bandit in Hall of Fame. Shout out my man Bandit, that's my duo right there. But yeah, I've been playing this game mode, and I'm telling you, this is the way to wrap up. Now, you guys are gonna see me completely go off this game. I don't know, I was just looking like a god at god this game. But yeah, This is from my past broadcast. Make sure y'all hit that bell and sub if y'all new, because I do be streaming at night, like around midnight, because during the day, like I said, the reason why I don't like streaming during the day, because I'm grinding my player and I'm working on my player, and most likely I'm editing a video. So that's why I get everything done during the day and then I stream at night when I'm ready. But you're gonna see me completely go off this game, and I'm gonna show you exactly how much rep I get. Just the rep at the end of this is freaking crazy. Y'all gonna see in a second. Like, y'all gonna see how crazy the rep is. You see me getting a free outlet, and that's another thing. This game mode is all about fast break, because once you get a stop, you're gonna have a free dunk 9 times out of 10 on the end. But look at my defense, man. Look at my defense. Y'all know me. I get feisty on defense, bro. Y'all know me. I be ready. I be getting feisty on defense. But yeah, I play with my boy Bandit Hall of Fame, man. Like, look at me that. Look at my defense, y'all. Now I got a lot of steals and points this game. I was going crazy this game. I don't know what happened to me this game, but I was going crazy. But like I said, if y'all want to have a chance of playing this with me, all you gotta do is like the video. And once y'all like the video, comment below your gamer tag and stats. I'll be picking people to play with, because I do enjoy just playing this game mode. And I want to play with some subs, man. I want to play this game mode with some subs. But yeah, I was going crazy this game. Even though I missed, it's chill. Y'all going to see me get in my bag this game. My man Bandit pulling. He missed. It's cool. I'm going to get a stop. You know what I'm saying? It's all about playing defense, bro. But the only thing I don't like, the only bad thing about this game mode, to be honest, is what I don't like. Is it gets kind of repetitive, because sometimes you're gonna be playing the same people over and over again. Like, you're gonna be, it may happen, you might play the same people 3, 4, 5 times in a row, and that might get annoying. You want to play against new people, because playing against the same person or people do get irritated. But that's the only bad side to this game mode, to be honest. Other than that, this game mode is fuego. You see me getting a clutch still. I don't know what I was doing, bro. I really tried to shoot that my boy Banny pulling. He missed. I get the board. I'm a snagger. You know, like, I ain't gonna lie. This game, when y'all see how much rep I get this game, y'all gonna go crazy when y'all see how much rep I get this game. But y'all gonna see how much rep I get this game, and y'all gonna go crazy. I got so much rep this game, bro. So much rep this game. And I did score a lot this game as well. Y'all gonna see in a second how much I scored. I think I scored like 16, 17 this game. I scored a lot this game. But yeah, I'm telling y'all, y'all play this game mode and y'all see for yourself, y'all grind this game mode yourself, how much rep you get off this game mode. Hopefully they don't patch it. I hope they don't nerf, like, well, just not in the patch, because it's not like a glitch, but hopefully they don't nerf how much rep you get. This, you get a lot of rep playing this, man. You get a lot of rep playing. You see me snagging up. I'm gonna go up. I'm a big body. I actually thought I was gonna miss, but I made that somehow. I don't got no inside badges. Only badges I have right now is defending and shooting badges, and like a playmaking badge. But I don't got no. Look at me pulling green bean. I started getting in my bag towards the end, about to get my takeover. Y'all feel me? I was getting in my bag this game, y'all. I was getting in my bag this game. But yeah, score is 9. The score is 13-0. Actually, I got 9 points, 4 rebounds, 4 steals. Y'all go, when y'all see how much rep this gets, I get this game, y'all gonna want to go grind like micro. Well, not micro. Why I keep saying micro? Y'all gonna go grind Pro-Am 3v3 right after this. Right after seeing this video, trust me. Once y'all see how much rep I get. But yeah, like I said, we running up them fast breaks, man. That was a free take. I get my takeover. Once I get my takeover, y'all already know what time it is when I get my takeover, man. It's straight clans when I get my takeover. Straight clans when I get my takeover. Score is 15-0. Nah, we actually doing this team dirty. I don't know how can you even get beat this bad in Pro-Am 3v3? I don't know, but we was doing this team dirty. And look, the other team was sitting there spamming, like, why y'all still trying? Y'all already lost. My boy Bandit hit me up. I'm pulling. I missed that, man. I'm pulling again. I don't miss twice. Green bean. Feel me? I was going crazy, bro. Score 18-0. And I'm going to just show you how much rep I got. As y'all can see, y'all finna see in a second how much rep I get, bro. The rep I get from this game mode. Just look. That's just my points by itself. Like, look. Or attribute caps. Or whatever it's called. I think it's on my points, yeah. But look at this. You get a lot towards your badges. You get a lot of VC. And you get a lot of rep. Look how much my bar moved bottom right. My bar just moved so much off that one game. And make sure y'all drop a like on the video. Sub if y'all new. Turn on post notifications. I'm going to stream tonight. I'm out, y'all. Peace.